Hey y'all, we about to do some press-ons. I just got everything in order. What did I just do? One, two, three, four, five. Okay. Hey, Crystal. No, we about to do some nails, honey. I didn't want to do them yesterday because I knew I was going to be doing a whole lot of stuff. And I can't walk around with my nails looking like this. So we got us some cute little nails that we got from Temu. Hey, Deidre, girl, what's up? We doing some nails, honey. Press-on nail day. So I got all my cute little nails here. Can y'all see? Let me see. Right here. Got these all from Temu. Let me show y'all. Hey, Miss Barbara. So I got these from Temu. So I've already shaped them for each of my nails, right? So we got our acrylic powder. We got our, hey, Linda. Let me make sure I'm not, y'all know I like, hey, Crystal. Y'all know I like to say hey to everybody. We got our acrylic powder. We got our acrylic liquid. We got some primer. Hey, Raiderette Tink. Hey, Stacy. And we got some cuticle oil. I got some super glue because I noticed that when I did them last time, I did one dab of super glue and they really stayed where they were. Hey, Ma. Hey, Alvin. Okay, so we got our buffer thingy. We got this. We got this. You know, everything that you would need if you were to go to the nail shop, but we tired of going to the nail shop. Hey, Booga. Hey, Sadini, girl. We get ready to put some nails on. So I got my fingernail clipper, so I'm just going to clip off. Alexa, next song, because I'm tired of that. I'm just going to clip off all the excess. Alexa, shuffle all playlists, because I sure don't want to hear that. No, Alexa, shuffle all playlists.
You bet. Here's your playlist. See
how she doing? Me and her relationship is questionable. Alexa, stop. Hey, Morgan. Hey, Niaja. So we're just taking down the ones that are a little lengthy, getting all that length off of it. Alexa, shuffle all playlists. These nails should, that heifer, me and her going to have it out. She's just ignoring me now. Alexa, shuffle all playlists.
You bet. Here's your playlist. W roll equals Amazon playlist greater than nothing but 80.
I'm tired of her. Let's do Pandora. Alexa, stop. You are now on punishment. Alexa, stop. We're going to put Pandora on. Oh, okay, Niaja. You at work? Okay, babe. Enjoy your day, okay? I'm sorry. I know you at work, but some people had to work. I'm so glad I ain't have to work today. So we're going to put Pandora on because old girl is getting on my nerves and I don't have time to fool with her. So we'll do Pandora. All right. Hey, Janelle. All right, so once you get, you know, all your real nails trimmed down, if that's what you choose to do, I trim mine down because I don't like a whole lot of nail growing all up underneath. I don't like that. Okay, let me see what Pandora is talking about. Let's go to Pan Disney, because old girl is getting on my nerves today. Hey, Monique. All right, so let's get started, y'all. We got our nails here. So what we're going to do... Okay, see, thank you, Pandora. She's giving us some shaka, and I'm here for it. All right, so we're going to take some alcohol and just clean off. If y'all are tired of going to the nail shop and sick and tired of them giving you a different price every time you go or drilling your nail all the way down to the white meat or shaping your nails the wrong way or charging you more because you want almond shaped long nails, and this is the way to go. So I get my nails from Temu. Okay, I get them from Temu. All right, so I kind of cleaned them off and everything. We're gonna buff because we want a nice rough surface. How was y'all's Thanksgiving? How was it? Did y'all eat too much? I didn't overdo it with my eating, and I'm really proud of myself. So, I did not overdo it. It's still a whole lot of food downstairs. We'll eat it tonight, and then maybe tomorrow, and whatever's left, that's it. Because that'll be 3 days, so I don't keep no food past 3 days. I love Temu too, Ash. Can't you find the greatest things from Temu? Can't you find the greatest things from Temu? Okay. For those of y'all that don't know me, my name is Gigi. I'm from Atlanta. And I normally come on every morning around 5:45, 6 o'clock to get ready for work. So I didn't come on today, of course, because I'm off. But I can't walk around with these nails. You ate turkey? It was good. It was good. Hey, Raiderette Tank, I have ordered from them extensively as well. Yep, I sure have. So we're just creating a rough surface because your nail holds on a little bit better that way. I just love Temu. I know it has a bad rap. It has a really bad rap right now, but I haven't had any issues, and it is what it is. Okay, so we're just making sure our nail is a little rough. Alright, and once you have all that taken care of, me too, princess, listen, that's where you buy your, oh really, Raiderette Tank? So I need to look in the beads and charm section, huh? Hey, Cookie J, I see you now, babe. Y'all know if I don't speak, that means I don't see you. If you know I'm going to speak to everybody. Okay, hold on, my back is itchy, got me a cute little back scratcher. Okay, so now let's get started. So, I got some new brushes, right? These are especially for the nails. Y'all know Nakia K. This is a really good beauty supply store brand. And this was $3.99. Oh, I'm going to look for them charms, Raiderette Tank. I didn't know that. Okay, and these are great for what I'm doing now. Because they have a pointed tip. And before, I just used like an old makeup brush. That worked too. But these are especially for the nails. Because see how they have that pointed tip? Alright, so we're going to go ahead and get started. I am going to get another brush to apply my primer. Hey, BB. So we're going to start off with some primer. Right? Gotta prime the nails. And those of you that go to the nail shop all your life like I have, you know the order. You know the order of how they do things. So let's prime each nail. We clean each nail off with alcohol. Now we're just gonna prime each nail, dipping it in the primer. And the primer allows your nail to stay in place. It allows it to stick. Alright, so we're just going through priming each nail. So the way we're going to apply these nails, y'all, is we're going to apply them with acrylic. We're going to apply them with acrylic. Solo. Alright, once you get everything nice and primed. One thing I forgot to do was to push my cuticle back. And you want to make sure your cuticles are all pushed back so that when you put your nail on there, it'll fit. And Temu has the best press-ons. The best. They're like $1.50. And most of the time, there's enough for two applications. You can do two sets, so. I love it. I love that about Temu. So I'm just pushing my cuticles back. Hey, Pamela. We're just out here doing some nails. I didn't do any Black Friday this year. Well, I actually did, but it was online, and I did it on Wednesday. So I remember back in the day on Black Friday, you had to actually wait until Friday. It was such a fun experience. You had to wait until Friday, and me and my sister and my daughter would have the alarm clock set because we would go and run and get our cappuccinos and whatever, like around 3:30 that morning. Stood in line for whatever we needed to get, and you know, you could only do it on that day. Now, it's all week. You can do it online. It takes the fun out of it, but you don't have to get up and go anywhere at 5 o'clock in the morning anymore. Okay, so I got all of my things, my cuticles pushed back. Now we're going to start to apply our nails. Watch how quick this is going to be. So I got my acrylic powder here. They were wild. But it was a fun experience. Okay, so I got a little thing that I'm going to put my liquid in. More acrylic over here, because this one is just about gone. All right. So we are going to take our acrylic liquid. You right about that, Sadiddy. I remember I knew somebody that got three, not one, not two, but three big screen TVs at Walmart because they were doing something stupid. You had to pull a number in and an associate had to bring it to your car. Three different associates brought it to the car. And there was three different TVs. Okay, so I got my acrylic liquid in here. Because this is what I'm going to dip my brush in. Hey, Tiffany. I am great. How are you? All right, we're putting on nails. So let's go on ahead and... Once y'all start doing this, I'm telling you, you are not going to be interested. Oh, I got to get me a paper towel. Girl, not the wigs, honey. Probably one of my wigs. Or my ponytail, because I used to wear ponytails all the time. Hold on, let me get a paper towel. Okay. Gotta always have a paper towel or something nearby. Okay, get your brush. Honey, my wig. I'm trying to tell you. Alright, so dip your brush in the liquid. Get you some acrylic. Just a little bead of acrylic. Like so. Put it up under your nail. And I'm spreading it all the way around. All the way around. Hey, TM Devo. Hold on, if I'm missing folks, y'all give me a second. We're doing nails. All right, and I like to put one little dab of glue because I did it last time and it worked. Put that nail on top. Make sure she is straight. Press her. Hey, Tamia. What Raiderette Tink over there saying? Hold on, let me back up. Look, press her down. Press, make sure you press all around. You don't want them to lift. Watching old ladies throwing punches and losing dentures. Not the dentures, girl. But you know what? I'm trying to tell you. It was a serious thing back in the day on Black Friday. Especially if there was a specific doll or toy or something. I remember the year I was trying to get the Tickle Me Elmo. That was like in 96. I almost had an altercation with someone. Okay, nail number one on. We doing nails, y'all. We doing press-ons. I'm showing y'all how to save a coin. How to save a coin. Alright. Oh, yeah. They ain't play over no yarn, did they, Tink? Alright, so we get ready. I like to do one, you know, if I'm doing my thumb on this hand, we're going to do the thumb over here, too. Because when we're done, we're going to be done. Hey, man! All right, so, and you just continue that the whole time. That's how you do it. Get you a bead of acrylic. Like that, like so. put that bead of acrylic up under your nail and spread her all around. Spread her all around. Right? Then get you a dab, one drop of glue. I'm just doing that. You don't need the glue. You don't. Check her out. Make sure she's straight. Then press her down. Hey, Lady T. Hey, Glorimar. Glorimar, you gonna check your mailbox, I guess, about Wednesday-ish, girl. About Wednesday-ish. Okay, we doing press-ons. Entertainment, the Black Friday edition is right. It was good. I had a great Thanksgiving. I did. Okay, look, y'all. These are a little shorter because the next set I'm going to do is going to be really long. So am I. I'm excited, too. But the next set is when I go on my vacation, so... gosh, I had to soak these off, so doing them this way, at least two weeks. Okay. Moving on. Moving on to the index finger. I'm telling y'all, just go to the beauty supply store today. Well, they got a Black Friday sale. And you can buy all this stuff in a little kit. It comes like in a little kit. Right? I bought the kit the first time I did it. And now I just buy my products separately. Okay? It's a little bead like that of acrylic. Put that acrylic up under the nail. We're just gonna put one dab of this on here. One dab of super glue. Or nail glue, whatever. Put that nail on there like that. Make sure she is straight, and she is. And push her on down there. You glad to see this, Tina? Tiff, what you say? Do I use acrylic to protect your nails? No, the acrylic is to enable them to stay on. I'm using the acrylic as my glue. I am using the acrylic as my glue. And make sure you get the acrylic from off the sides if any oozes over. Because it's going to be a pain in your booty if it dries and you don't remove that acrylic on the side, because it's impossible to get off. But I soak them, to get them off, you soak them in acetone for just a second, and they'll come off. And this is after like 2 weeks. I had my other ones on 2 weeks, and I very well could have kept them on another week, but I like to change them. That's the fun of it, you know? That's the fun of it, being able to switch it up and change it up. Good morning, T. I already said to him. Yeah, add the glue, Sadiddy. It'll make it last even longer. I just put one dab, but like I said, it's not needed. The glue is not needed. But when I added one drop of the nail glue along with this method, I'm talking about it really stayed. I appreciate y'all for coming in here and watching me do this. Because, you know me, anytime I get a chance to share some kind of hack with y'all, I'm going to show you in just a second. Yep, they are hard. These are the ones I got from Temu. Get them from Temu. Your nails. Get your nails from Temu. Okay. Temu has the best nails. All right. Get you one drop of nail glue, one drop. And pop that baby on there. Y'all see how fast I'm doing this? I'm not waiting in line. I'm not waiting on the nail guy to start on my nails and then take them all off and then go start on somebody else. Don't you hate that? Yes, try doing your own. Hey, Dorothy. I'm trying to tell you, once you start doing your own, you're not going to go back to the nail shop. Unless you just don't feel like it, you know, being doing your own. But I haven't been since I started doing my own. And it's fun. You can change them every day if you want to, according to your outfit. Thank you for those roses, Sadiddy. And thank y'all for the likes. I appreciate it. Y'all know how we do over here with the babes. Any kind of beauty hack or any kind of thing I can show y'all where we saving some money, I'm come on here and I'm show you. We got four nails on, y'all. These aren't that long. I'll be able to operate with these. They are very hard. They are getting expensive. They are expensive. And last time I went, and they charged me my nails usually were like over 100 bucks every time, but to charge me that much for a nail shape that I didn't ask for, I have an issue with that. Listen, Angie, you check this out. You did come to the right place, babe. I'm trying to tell you. You get your own acrylic and do your own nails. Put you some good music on. Go in your room, your quiet space, or wherever you go do your thing. I'm putting a little bit of acrylic up under my nails. Just a little bit of acrylic. Alright, one little bead. And then I take one little dab of glue, one drop. Bam. And you don't need the glue. I'm going to keep saying it. I just do it for a little extra protection. All right. Make sure it's on and press it down. This one has some acrylic spilling on the sides, which happens sometimes. And when that happens, just get you a little orange stick and wipe it off. Wipe it off while it's still wet. It dries fast. Okay, sweet. Yep, save that money, honey. Save that money. Go use it on something else. They charge you $100 for plain white nails. That's what they do. And then get mad at you. Look, just don't get me started about the nail shop, which is exactly why I started doing them myself. I said, I'm going to do this myself. I'm going to pull up some videos. And I've been getting my nails done since I was 15, so I know how to do it. I'm just wiping off the excess acrylic that may have spilled over. You only need one bead of acrylic. A money saver and a game changer. So these are modest. These are really modest for me. Because I usually like pointing at people and be like, hey, come here. Okay, let's see. A year's worth of DIY nails for the... Exactly! You better tell them, BB. And then you can get the size, the length, the color, whatever you want. I get all of my press-ons from Temu. Because press-ons could be expensive, too. You know, I've seen press-ons for $15. And I'm like, hold up. I might as well go get my nails done if I'm going to do that. Moving on. Thank you, Michaela. You've been doing them since COVID? So where do you get your nails from, Tamia? I get mine, Linda, from Temu. Hey, Tanya! We almost done. Look, can y'all believe we almost finished? Look how quick, I'm trying to tell you. Do not fool with the nail shop. You don't have to. All right, got my brush. Dip it in a bead of acrylic. Me too. I get mine from Temu too. How do you apply yours? Do you apply it with just the glue? that's relaxing too, y'all. Very relaxing. You come in here, mind your business. Tell everybody to leave you alone. You're busy. You're doing some self-care for yourself. Ain't nothing like some good old self-care. Nothing like it. One little drop. Why in the world would anybody go to the nail shop when they can do this and sit 30 minutes, 45 minutes, an hour for your turn? Get your nails filed all the way down to the white meat where it's burning, and you know how they do. And then charge you $100 for the privilege of burning your skin off and not polishing it the right way or something stupid like that. I've always been very meticulous about my nails. Seriously. Because, you know, you're paying a heavy coin. This way, you can do it yourself and get your own shape, color, style, length. You get them from Shein and you apply yours with glue and do the same clear dip. So do you dip the press-on in the powder? Is that how you do yours? Because I saw somebody do it like that too. Like they'll put glue or what is it? Yeah, glue or acrylic at the bottom, like on the back like I'm doing, and then dip it. Look what Pandora's playing. Pandora must think it's the morning, y'all. They're giving us our morning song. And then dip it after you put the acrylic on the back of it into the powder. Is that how you do it? Maybe I'll try that next time if that's how you do it. We almost there. We are almost there. You craft as a business, so pay the shop prices only to get orders and have no exactly, Nana. But you can get press-ons, Nana, for a couple of bucks and do them yourself. Okay. Oh, you do the press on. Nana, where you get yours from? So you actually dip the nail like this into the acrylic? Is that how you do it, Tamia? Hey, Aisha. It was great. How are you? How was yours? And do they stay that way? I'll do my next set that way. I did see some. Okay, cool. Maybe I'll do my next set that way. But as you ladies can see, there's a lot of us queens out here that are doing press-ons. And they're not only are they affordable. Oh, this is going to have a whole lot of acrylic on the back of it. A whole lot. But that's okay. I got to make sure I do my cleanup. You are going to save so much money, I'm trying to tell you. You save a ton of money. And then, you can get them exactly the way you want them. Hey, Tiff! I'm almost finished, girl. I do have three more nails to do. Three more nails. Look, and then you came. They must have known you was coming in because I got it on Pandora, and Pandora is giving us Rick this morning. Nails via Temu. Nails via Temu. Okay. We almost there, babes. We are almost there, honey. And we only been on a short time. Just a short time. Not even that long. Thank you, Angie. I thought they were pretty. They were dainty. I thought they were girly, you know. Just a little something. We got three more nails to do, and we've only been on here just a short time. The time it would have taken me to drive to the nail shop and sign in and wait on whomever. I like this brush too. I'm gonna have to soak it in acrylic. in order to keep it clean. Hey, Kay Rochelle. All right, y'all, we almost there. We are almost there. Next week I'll be doing another set pretty quickly because I'm going on vacation and I want long vacation nails. I want long vacation nails. So I already have them. I debated on whether or not I was going to put them on today. But I said I'll wait. After you put that bead of acrylic up under there, press them down, press them down. Wipe off the excess. Wipe off the excess. These will last about 2 weeks. Well, they will last 2 weeks. 2 weeks. Hold on, y'all. Somebody just sent me a... Hold on. Sorry, y'all. I was looking at a message someone sent. Okay. Making sure it's nice and secure. And it's gonna be. It's gonna be. Girl, run to Temu. Put on prep. Listen, real quick, run to Temu and put in press on nails and come back and tell us what you see. You're gonna be like, oh my God, what in the world was I waiting on? We almost done, y'all. We are almost there. Just got to do my little pinky winky. Just got to do the little pinky. For some reason. Just trying to keep my brush clean. Everyone knows you're a fan. Okay. Putting on the last one. Get a bead of acrylic. I saw that too. I saw the toes. And I would get me some press on toes too, but that would mean I have to bend over this belly. I ain't trying to do that. My husband said, I'll put them on for you. Mm-mm. Now, if I try, I just may do the toes though, on the serious tip. I may order me a thing of toenails. Because if all I gotta do is pop those on the same way, but I just gotta bend over a belly. I ain't trying to bend over no belly. That right there is not gonna work for me. For my smaller queens, my smaller babes that don't have said belly. But for people like me, let's see. Removing the excess. I can't stress to you how important it is to remove the excess as you go. Okay, we're just pushing them down, making sure. This is definitely a game changer because I stopped painting. Me too. Me too. Once you start this, you are not, trust me, you are not going to go into the nail shop. You're not going to because you're not going to have to. If you apply them this way, they're going to stay on. They are going to stay on. Y'all have seen me do this time and time again. And I wouldn't tell y'all nothing that I haven't tried first. Okay? 2 months ago and your nail tech started texting you to come in and get nails. I know because they losing out on their coin. They are losing out on an extremely... You doing yours later? I want to see them, Sadiddy. I love them too, Tamia. Nails concrete. I'm just telling y'all. I'm just trying to get y'all to save a coin. I'm just trying to get y'all to save a coin, honey. I'm trying to tell you. If you want to save a heavy coin. Thank you. Like I said, these are just a simple link. Nothing too crazy. Nothing too crazy. We got one more nail to put on. Okay, she looks to be straight. And just press her on there. That's what somebody said. They had toes. Happy Friday, Black Friday shop. Listen, my sister was in the store at 4 o'clock this morning getting a TV, right, for her kitchen. Mind you, she already bought a TV for her kitchen. That's on the refrigerator. She's got a smart refrigerator that has like a one side is a television and a radio. I was like, what? Okay. You don't even cook like that to be having all that in the kitchen. Hey, Nana. How are you? Hey, Abby. Hey, Tiff. I already said hey to Tiff. All right. And just like that. And just like that, we're done. Just like that, we're done. You have the toes, Princess? Now, how do those work for you? Once you're done, Amanda, hey Amanda, hey Ebony, okay, and once you're done, okay, I am going to get me some, we're going to put some oil on our fingers, and it's over, it's like just like that. So this is the acrylic, and just like Tamia said, she dips hers, and this was $7, so it was great, how was yours, Amanda? She ain't sending me all kind of coupons. This was $8.99, so we're going to just get some cuticle oil. You're going to save some money. You are going to show enough save some money. All right, so let's put our cuticle oil just along the bottom. Y'all know how they do at the nail shop. You can do it at home. You can do it at the house, girl. You can do it at the house and save your money. Save yourself a heavy, heavy coin, all right? Nails in minutes, right, BB? Save the cost so you can get a whole year's worth at Temu. So rub that cuticle oil, and just like that. Look, they're hard, they're done. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm going to clean my little brush, just kind of swish it around in some acrylic. Try not to get that on your nail tips, because that's what you use to take them off. But you also use the acrylic to get rid, you know, clean out your brush. Nail shop, you have to put on clothes and get in the car and go all the way over there. There. And with that being said, our nails are done. Our nails are done. Oh, the glue. This came with the set that I bought the very first time when I was doing the press-ons without the acrylic. It's just regular nail glue, and this is not necessary. It's not necessary if you're using acrylic. But if you do one drop of it with your acrylic, the nails ain't going nowhere. They staying. They staying on. You do the other lady nails and just pay $20. See? And people want me to do theirs. Hey, Nellie. Oh, they're pre-existing? You too lazy for that ash. Thank y'all. Listen, I'm trying to tell you. Oh, they're cute. I didn't know what it meant. Okay, so now this is where I keep all my nail stuff in here. So I got to put all this stuff back. To come to me. Yep, I put all my nail stuff right here. So let me show y'all some of the nails I got from Temu. These are some of the shorter ones. See, this is from Temu. Almost did these. That's Temu. Yes, you are, Tina. But look at these. These are longer. These are Temu. These are like show enough length, honey. Length. What else? And they all just. And these are the set that I have on right now. It comes usually with two sets. If y'all don't go to Temu, don't listen. Don't act like I ain't tell you. Don't act like I ain't tell you. But let me show y'all the show enough Temu deal, okay? As far as nails are concerned. Let me show you the show enough deal that you're gonna get from Temu. These are the ones I just took off. Y'all remember these? I just took these off. So the show enough deal from Temu. I got so many nails here. They're just fabulous. Look at this set. Can you see it? This was $5. Okay, y'all. $5. $5. $5. What? They're long, they're almond, and they're all different colors. $5. $5. Don't act like I ain't tell y'all, okay? No, ma'am. I don't, because it's so many of them in here. And for $5, you probably could, but let me just show y'all what one of these look like without spilling the whole thing. So these are pretty long. When I tell y'all they're long, they are. See? And they come in all these adorable colors for $5. So you can mix and match them. And these are plain. So you can wear them plain. You have this pet? So you can wear them plain. Well, Tiff, it's funny you should say that, babe. Because I was going to show y'all this next. It's funny you should say that, because I also got these stones from Temu for the nails. This was $5 as well. So run over to Temu and get you some nails, girl. I'm putting all my stuff back, because I will be in here doing this again in about 2 weeks, right before my trip. So I gotta make sure all my stuff is in here. I ain't looking for nothing. Happiness. I'm gonna have to get a bigger case. I am gonna have to get a bigger case. for all my nails and my nail products. So I'm putting everything, I'm trying to tell you. It saves money. It saves time. And you're using your own products, so it's safe. You don't have to worry about whose hooves they were shaving down. Get you a cute little case. Boom. Her nails are her nails. Oh, I gotta put my new brushes in there. Put everything back. And now, after all that is said and done, I gotta get ready to get out of here. So I gotta put something on my face. I do need a bigger box. You did a big order? Really? Okay, y'all, hold on. Alright, so now that we've done nails, I'm going to just throw something on my face real quick, y'all. This ain't getting ready to be no hole, nothing, because I got to go to the store. I've got to go to the store. And since I got y'all on here, I might as well throw something on my, and this is just a throw on. This is going to be a throw on for show on. This is not going to be nothing major. But I can't go out in the street looking like this. Okay? So we're just going to put some... Let me get my... I got all kind of stuff going on in my room today. So we're going to go ahead and throw a face on. And I ain't eating no lunch. I'm hungry, but I'm going to eat a sandwich. Because we eating Thanksgiving stuff for dinner. How many days do y'all eat y'all Thanksgiving stuff? Do you eat them for 2 days, 3 days, or until it's gone? I know some people who eat it until it's gone. Okay. So we are... throwing something on the face so we can go to the store. But listen, y'all. You donate. Oh, that's a good idea, boss lady. Because I hate to see stuff go to waste. Just donate it to a shelter or a church or something like that. 2 days? That would mean tomorrow would be the throwout day. But after today, I'm probably not going to want no more of it anyway. I ain't going to want no more. Hey, May, how are you, gorgeous? We just got finished doing press-ons. So these will stay on until my birthday, which is December 2nd. All right, see you later, Michaela. I love that. Yeah, honey, we saving a coin. We saving a heavy coin. And I'm telling y'all, they are strong. And we didn't even have to leave our house to do it. We didn't even have to leave the house. All right. You can also fix trays and take them out to the... That I have a friend that does that. That's a good idea, too. Because I don't want stuff to go to waste. Thank you, Cookie J. All right, Tamia, see you later. Hey, K-Dub. What's up, girl? We just did some press-ons, honey. You too rough. Now, I was too, but I started applying them with acrylic. Thank you, May. I started applying them with acrylic. And a bead of acrylic and a one little drop of nail glue. They don't move, girl. They don't move. It was good. How was yours? You just ate some of your dressing mac and cheese. That just be so good the next day, Tina, don't it? And see, that's what we do too. We will slice the rest of the meat. Well, we only do turkey here because we don't eat pork. But every now and then we may throw a roast or something. But anyway, we'll make sandwiches. Turkey sandwiches. It was a lot of work. And then it was so funny because after we ate our first plate, you know, we had family over, grandchildren. And after we ate our first plate, I was like, all of that for this. It's over. It is over. But it was still a great time. So like I said, we just throwing something on. We did nails. We about to go out of here real quick. So we are going to, I'm looking for my sharpener. So much work. We're just going to throw some lashes on and a quick little something. Lashes and a quick. I got these from Temu as well, y'all. Let me show y'all. Y'all know I love Temu. Let me show y'all what else. Hold on. These eyebrow pencils. How many come in here? 12 of them. 12. Hey, Lady Land Rover. And it was only like a couple of bucks, but I love them. You get a pack of 12. I got two boxes of these. So, Temu has great makeup products as well. Happy Friday, Paris. Aren't they the bomb? I'm trying to tell you. And I done went through them. I used mine all the way until the end, as you can see. All the way till the end. Remind you of bidding? What's that? Y'all know I'm slow. Okay. So let's just draw on a quick brow. Uh-oh, I think this is good. Yeah, that's what I thought that was going to do. I'm going to throw on a... this is actually a cover. A chair cover. It's just a black office chair that I bought a cover for. And it is from... Alexa, shuffle all playlists. It's from Amazon. Alexa, shuffle all playlists.
You bet. Here's your playlist. W Roll equals Amazon playlist greater than Gigi's Jam / W on Amazon Music.
And see how easily it goes on? This is a Temu eyebrow pencil. Happy Saggy season is right. Saggy season is coming. It's so smooth. I'm trying to tell y'all. I need to get some. Temu need to do something with me because I'm always promoting their stuff, but this is a box of 12. A box of 12. And as you can see, I go through them, honey. I go through them. It did go by so fast. This year went by so fast. It's like, where did the year go? I'm going to order me some more nails, though. I have some Christmas nails. I had Halloween nails. I didn't have Thanksgiving nails. Okay, Nana. You have a great weekend. Thank you so much for coming by. I appreciate you. So now we just, nothing. I'm about to go to the store. But I can't go to the store without my... You know I can't go nowhere bald-headed by the eye. So we just did nails. I actually came on here to show y'all how I do the nails. But since I'm here and I got to get ready to get out of here, I figured I might as well do my face. Might as well. This is called Summer Madness. Summer Madness by Kool & the Gang. Ocean. Hey, Roxy. Hey, Shiki Shiki girl. Where you been? Where you been? Where have you been? We're just throwing on an eyebrow and an eyelash and getting up out of here because we don't go anywhere bald headed by the eye. We just don't. I know one thing. I got to get me some more concealer. Thank you. Hey, sweet A. I just finished her today, actually. Sheiky. I didn't know that. Congratulations, babe. Congratulations. Yeah, I just finished this right before I came on. I added some extra beads over here. This was an old mirror that I found up under the sink when I was cleaning up. I said, let me go ahead and resurrect her. I'm not going to go buy no new mirror. I just throw some stones on, which I got from Temu, the stones as well. I got the stones from Temu. You're welcome. New baby can be a lot of work, a lot of joy, but a lot of work. I understand. I'm looking for a brush that I... Here we go. You happy you're staying in? Me neither, Paris. But I do have to just go. But what I got to do is like right up the street. It's not going to be involved with any hustle, any bustle, or none of that. It's not going to be any of that. You're welcome, Tina. I always try to share things. I do. I be trying to share. Because I know we all like to be a diva on a dime. So like I said, we running out the door real quick. So this is probably gonna be one color. Getting the eyebrows together, brows, lashes, and a little gloss. That's all you need to go to the store. Because it's always that time when you run into that person, when you try to, oh, I'm just going to go in real quick. And then somebody be like, hey, girl. And you're like, ugh. Why? And you out there looking crazy. But you know what's crazy, y'all? I'm ready for a nap. I done been in here doing all this stuff, and now I'm ready for a nap. But that's what happens when you become seasoned. You do one or two things, and you'll be like, okay, it's time for a nap. Just let me show you. So we're just outlining the brow, like I said. Just a quick little easy something to look presentable. Because especially on a day like today, folks going to be out. Folks is going to be out today. Exactly. You be looking all crazy and you see them. You see them across the store and you be like, okay, I hope they don't see me. And they be like, hey girl. And I be like, dang. That happened to me one time. When I was in Walmart, y'all know, those of y'all that know me know I'm the HR lady. So I was in there with like a tank top on and no makeup, no lashes. And I had to run into an employee. Oh, God, it was awful. Because I work not far from where I live. So the Walmart and stuff like that, and a lot of the employees do. So we kind of all live in the same area. And that was the day I ran into somebody, of course. Like I said, this is quick, y'all. This is quick. But no matter how quick, y'all know I got to go in with the mother. Y'all know I got to go in with the mother. I don't even know why I'm doing all of this. Okay. But since I don't want to look like an oily mess, I am going to put a little mother. I am going to put a little mother on my face. Not a lot, but a little. Not a lot, but a little. Let me show you. Never let you down. Hey, Chris. Hey, love you one. Hey, Miss Barbara, I did not. Will, did you ask? Y'all know if I didn't answer you, you know that means I didn't see you. All right. So that's it for that, right? Just a little something. Just a little something. But we are going to put a light layer of the mother on because we ain't trying to shine. You have a good day too, Shiki. Kiss the baby. Miss Barbara, what's your... Let me see if I can go back and see your question. I don't see it at all. You may want to re-post it. So we're going to use a little layer, mwah, Shiki, of the mother. Just a little bit of her. And this is going to aid with the shine. This is going to make sure we don't shine through the day. Just a light layer. Hey, Queen Angie. How are you? Please, yes. Okay, but let me tell y'all this. If you are a dry skin girl, if you have dry skin, do not use this. Your makeup will crack all over the place. If you are oily girl, you can use it like me and use it all over. If you have combination skin, just use it where you're oily. So if you're only oily in your T-zone, then that's the only place where you put it. If you're only oily on your nose, then that's the only place where you put it. Otherwise, you're going to be... If your stuff is going to crack, and you're going to be like, Gigi, why are you telling me this? It's only for the oily. Only for the oily. I'm looking in my mirror over here too, y'all. After this, we're going to throw a little foundation on and a lash, and then we're raising up. Fellas call them red bones. Never mind. Wishing I was easy. And I'm just using the regular milk of magnesia. No flavor. Not the cherry and all of that. Just the regular one. You should know. Okie dokie. Once we have that where we want her, I did not dilute it. Mm-mm. Nope. So you dry her. It does work. You have oily lady Land Rover? There you go. Tiff, you love it. Me too, girl. Yes, that throwback, honey. Okay. I just did put it right on the face. Your combination. So just put it wherever you're oily. Put it wherever. No, I'm not Paris. One time I got a wig and I said, I'm going to get me a wig. And I'm going to put different wigs on and stuff so I can be a different woman in the bedroom. So I was at the beauty supply store and I was sitting there and I had this real cute wig. It was like curly and I sent that picture to my husband. He said, if you don't get that skunk off your head, I was like, well, shoot. It didn't go over well. But before I shaved all my hair off, I wore wigs and weave and braids all the time. All the time. All the time. But now I won't ever go back because it's just too easy. Just too easy. still sending. I didn't think about him. Yep, skunk. It was cute to me. Then y'all remember around when the Barbie thing was going on? A lot of y'all that follow me, y'all remember. Yay, I can't wait. Y'all remember when I bought the pink wig and I put it on and I looked like I had to give it to one of my babes, to one of my followers. I had to give it to her. And she rocked it, but I knew she would. But I wanted to be a different woman. It was a cute wig, too. It was, it was like short in the back and it kind of came down. It was pink and whatever. It was a no-go. I did bling out the fan. I bling out everything. I also did this mirror, too. Look, anything y'all can do yourself, I'm telling you. Do it. I do, and I'm, it's not like, oh, you know, you're being cheap. I can pay money for whatever I want to, but I would rather pay it for something else. If I could do it myself, I'm going to do it myself. Hence the nails. Hence the nails. Okay, so you wear wigs too? Maybe she could send you some of the wig choices she has. Because I know when I do it, it's going to be the way I want it. It's not going to be the way they think it should be. It's going to be the way I want it. Every time. So you can feel the product getting tight. You're too scary to wear your wig? Why? One of my other girlfriends, Gloria, told me that her barber charged $40. I have a girlfriend who cut her hair off. And all she did is went to the beauty supply store and bought her some clippers. She put a guard on it and whoop, whoop, she just does it like that. Me, my hubby cuts mine. But if I had to do it myself, I would. You never won one before? They're fun. Really, Miss T? They come off? Are you using enough acrylic? And if so, try using one little drop of nail glue with it as well. And that'll stay on. That's too much, especially for hair like ours. We don't have any. All you're doing is shaving it off. Yeah, that's, you have to, hey, Niecy Poo. You have to, make sure you're using enough acrylic and then try doing it with the one drop of glue. Try doing it with that. And that should work. Yeah, that should work. That should work. Niecy Poo, you missed the nails. You missed our nails. We did nails. Hey, Drea. Okay, I'm about to show y'all how this foundation is going to go on smooth. Make sure it's all dry, though. Thank you, Miss T. Niecy Poo, how was your Thanksgiving? I'm asking everybody. Mine was good. I was tired by the end of the day. That's a wonderful day. That's going to be me tomorrow. I just found out this morning that I have to be somewhere at 4. I ate decent. Because I was trying not to be a glutton. Thank you, Andrea. Because I'm a glutton every other day of my life. So why be a glutton on the day you can eat? But there's still plenty. You too? There's still plenty more. I eat. That's the problem now. Food and eating. Eating and food. Okay, so let's put this foundation on. Like I said, this is going to be color day. Is this the one that... I thought I threw this out. Okay, this is the one that I'm not fooling with. I do two Paris. Even though there are some family members that are left to be desired, and I think we all have those in our family. It's like, here they come. Okay, so we're going to just do a little foundation. We just, like I said, it's going to go on smooth like butter. When you use the milk of magnesia, honey, you ain't going to have no problem. Where's my mirror? You're not going to have any problem. Don't listen. Me neither. That's why y'all stay home. Or either I will. I don't have time with no foolery when it comes to that. Because I can stay at my own house, you know? Because there's just some family members that are just always on one. For whatever reason, they are on one. We all have them. We all have them. Doesn't it? That Milk of Magnesia does wonders, and I'm using Fit Me, a drugstore brand foundation in 355. In the shade 355. So we just, you know, I just need one more drop. Oh, it's Fit Me. I'll show it to you. Fit Me in the shade 355. And Tiff, what shade do you use? They come for every hue, from the lightest to the darkest. It's by Maybelline, 355. I am oily, all over oily, all over oily. Hence, the Milk of Magnesia all over. Tap up here because I always get it all over my hair. I always get it all over my hair. Or my scalp, whatever you want to call it. Okay, so we got our Fit Me. We've got our Fit Me. Like I said, we're not going to work. We're just going to the store. So we're just throwing something on. Throwing something on. Real quick, real quick, real fast, like. Like so. Okay. A yellow undertone? I don't know. I don't think so. I know when I use my Deep Olive, it has a yellow undertone. Sharon online, and they had the bomb sales too. Thank you, Tammy. On the agenda for today, Sharon, it was nothing, but I gotta be somewhere at 4, so I'm just gonna be there just for a couple of hours. Tomorrow's gonna be my day to relax. I think I'm gonna chill tomorrow. I just want a day where I'm not doing nothing. Alright, so like I said, we're just going to do one color. Thank you, Drea. Thank you, Miss T. I'm not even done. I'm just going to throw a little shadow. Straight chilling is right. That's going to be me tomorrow. But I can't never stay in the house and not do nothing. What am I going to do today? I put all my palettes and everything away. Gonna throw a shade on here real quick and then get out of here. Straight line. What number powder? 355. 355. What'd you say, Niecy Pooh? Oh, I do, and I have that on my list. Thank you for reminding me because I sure know. I gotta get about 12 more of them. About 12 more. Hey, Sherry, thank you. Okay, you too, Miss T. Happy holidays, Lydia. Miss T, thank you for stopping by. Hey, King and I. Hey, girl. What's going on? Is this the color I wanna? Like I said, we're just doing one color, one. And I never do just one. But this is just something so I can just get out of the house. I may add a little something. But I ain't trying to do nothing fancy. You know, I'm just want, just in case I run into somebody in the produce section. And I do have to go to Walmart to get my bowls. And Lord knows I wasn't trying to do that today. But you don't always have to go out and have a colorful situation on your eye. You just put a little something on there and keep her moving. Like I'm going to do today. Put a little something on there. Keep her moving. Just so I can look presentable. So I can look presentable. Hey, Janet. Have I ever? No, I have not. I have not. Hey, Janet. I said hey to Janet already. You would have left? Listen, I'm trying. I'm starting to get lazy now that when it's almost time for me to leave, I'm starting to get lazy. But I got up. Listen, y'all, those of y'all that follow me, I'm laying in the bed, and at 6:15, guess what? This device decides she want to jump on and play Mary Jane. But, you know, but we did program her to play it every day at 6:15. And she did. I was like, oh, shoot, I forgot to turn the notification off. Did my music just turn off? Hey, Alicia. It was great. How was yours? All right, we're just going to throw, like I said, one color. We're not. I don't feel like doing nothing else. I have to do something every day, right? So I don't want to do that today. Sometimes little is all you need. Sometimes a little is all that you need. And see, the time that it's taking us to do this, I still would have been probably waiting to be seen at the nail shop, even though I had an appointment. That used to get on my nerves, too. It's like, look, I got an appointment. What y'all doing? Thank you. Thank you. Not going to the store to pick up the flowers that Niecy Poole reminded me for my tree. And I have to stop by one of my sorority sisters' house, so that's it. Hey, Mimi. It went great. I hope yours did, too. Hey, Miss Stacy. Hey, SJ Wright. All the babes is popping in. All the babes is popping in. Look, one color, one thing. What sorority? Zeta Phi Beta. Sometimes a little is all you need. You don't need to do all. I don't like a whole lot of, believe it or not, I don't like a whole lot of stuff on my face. I really don't. I went to Clark Atlanta University, but I graduated from Shorter College in Rome, Georgia. Hey, Tinky! My Tink, Tink, Tink! Yes, and they probably have it on sale, Niecy Pool. Go online. They probably have it on sale. Like I said, this is all it's going to be because I'm just going to the store. I don't even think I'm going to do my deep olive or nothing. I'm just going to throw some gloss on and raise up. I do have to wait when you wait 5 minutes for these lashes, though, I tell you. I almost forgot about making my run to the store to get my flowers. I'm so glad you said that. But that means that I'm going to have to run inside old crazy behind Walmart. I know they're going to be crazy today. Okay, so we got the adhesive on our lash. Put a little bit. 5 minute lash check, please, babes. I had to rush out the door. Well, not rush out the door, but people were coming over yesterday and my lashes weren't on yet, and I had to throw them on real quick, and they was being unruly heifers because I didn't wait 5 minutes. I said, see, this is why people's lashes don't stay on. I'm listening to Nights Over Egypt by the Jones Girls, King and I. Did you really, Paris? Okay. Yes. You live in ATL Land Rover? I might not see it today either. It may be tomorrow in the morning, like early, 1:32. Okay, thank y'all. Since I ain't contouring or doing nothing, because I'm not, I'm just going to put some gloss on and wait 5 minutes. I'm looking for my lip. Never find what I'm looking for when I'm looking for it. This kind of matches that shadow, huh? Kinda. Somebody crazy just tried to join my live. We are wearing a black jogging suit. I don't even know how it feels outside. I have no idea. Oh, thank you, Paris. Oh, thank you, Sharon. Yeah, I was trying to find one that matched my my one color today. This is it. This is gonna be it. As soon as my 5 minutes is up and I can pop my lashes back on, that's gonna be the end of her. So I guess I'll put everything away for now.
Love to love you, baby. Okie dokie, get on down there, girl.
Because if I don't clean up as I go, it's a mess. It'll be a mess in here. A mess. A mess. Thank you, Chris. Thank you. I appreciate it. How many more minutes do I have? We did nails, y'all. We did a very quick face. We good to go. We are good. Look, I got all of these stones. 2 minutes? Okay. My favorite Thanksgiving dish? Probably my hubby's dressing. Gravy dressing. Everything? I'm greedy. I got all these stones from Walmart. So I'm going to bling something out. I'm going to bling maybe another fan or something. I have had the seafood dressing. I have. It's good. Y'all making me hungry. Y'all, I'm gonna go downstairs and make me a quick sandwich. So while we waiting our 2 minutes for our, see how the glue is dry and clear? I think I need to add a little, that's okay, girl.
Hold on.
I'm just gonna add a little warmth to my cheeks real quick. 1 minute? Okay. Let's add a little warmth, okay? We're just going to the store, but that don't mean we gotta go looking like Wesley Snipes. I'm trying to look. I ain't trying to look like Wesley Snipes. We'll just add just a little bit of warmth. Shoot. Like I said, it's very light. I can see it, but y'all probably can't see it, but I can see it. He is, but not in a female form. Oh, is it? Okay. Alexa, next song. Because I don't know what that is. You see it? Okay. Alexa, next song. Thank y'all. Okay. Alexa, next song. Hey, Denmark. Okay, we just added a little warmth. We just added a little warmth. And we're going to pop these lashes on. And then that's going to be it, honey. This is called running to the store real quick. Fantastic voyage. Thank you, Lone. Hey, Tink. Look, and you know what, girl? I turned her off. I turned her off and then put Pandora on, and now just put her back on when you was on there with, when I had to throw her off. Me and her gonna have a moment at some point. Okay, lashes are on. And that is that. We are ready to run to the store real quick. Oh, you gotta always do. Oh, thank you, Paris. I switched her. I did. I just went back and forth. She was getting on. Both of them was kind of serving things I didn't want to hear. Okay. That's it. This is good enough for running to the store, right? I think. I love the press on. So if you were here with me all morning, for the last hour or so, we did press ons. We did a quick face. We're going to set her so she don't fall off while I'm out in the street. Ooh. There. Set her, dry her. So y'all, make sure you go and get you some press ons and try that method that I showed you. It is the best. It is the best method. Okay, and you will not spend $1,000,079 going to the nail shop where they're gonna take your money and your time. Okay, and this is presentable. So if I see somebody, you know, it's not like I had to go through a hole and I just threw something on my face real quick. All right, and that's all you need to do. That's it. That's it. It's all over. Thank you, Tinky. Thank you, Gloria. Thank you, Lady Land Rover. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, Niecy Pooh. I appreciate y'all. Thank you. Okay, y'all. Now let me get out of here because looking the old lady getting sleepy. So let me just go up so I can go to these stores and get what I need to get and get on. Come on back. Thank you, Alicia. Thank y'all for when did I blame the fan out? And did you sand first? Nope. The fan, I blinked her out a minute. And then remember I told you I had to finish the rest? Thank you, Leah. So I did these three rolls the other day. So I have more. And my stones for the fan is right here. So I'm ready to finish blinging her. Thank you. Bye, Deidre. Thank you. Yep, I'm ready to finish. So I got everything I need right here. Maybe I'll come on later in the night and bling. But when I was blinging out this other fan, when I was on this app, I found that I wasn't really interacting with people. So I was, because I was too busy trying to concentrate. AliExpress. Okay, will do. All right, y'all, let me get out of here. I love y'all, and y'all have a great, great day, okay? And smile at everyone you meet today, okay? Because you never know who might need your smile. It might be your very smile that gets that person through the day, so be nice to people, okay? With that being said, love you guys. Big hugs and sugar kisses. Love you, and ain't nothing you can do about it. Not a doggone thing, okay? And I'll see you later. Be safe and enjoy your day and your families, okay? Love you. Bye. If I can log off of here.